Hi guys, welcome back to Who's the One? We're going to open some more packs. And it's not going to be a secret. I've just opened the last from the last video, and we can't end on that. This is going to be good. I'm sure about it. I'm not sure yet if I will open the. If I will open the Rebel Class packs. I know myself well enough that I will end up doing it, but if the pulls are good enough, if I got good pulls from Darkness Ablaze, I'm not sure I will open. So we will stack them up over here. Let's go. First pack luck in the chat. Come on, I know I can do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, Fire Energy. Simisear. Leyron. Old PC. Wishiwashi. Cufant. Sinistee. Feebas. Persimmon. Reverse Electric. And a Grimmsnarl V. Nice. First pack luck. Okay, and I don't have this one yet, so it's welcome in the collection. I mean, I've opened so many of these that I might as well just start collecting the whole set. It wasn't the plan initially. I mean, it wasn't. I have made a mission that I will collect every full art from the Sun Shield era because I like them. I like the full art a lot more than I like gold cards and full art supporters and the full arts from Sun and Moon and all that. I like these V full arts. They're so, so beautiful. Crazy artworks. So I've made a mission that I wanted to get all them, but I mean, now I might as well just collect the whole thing. Okay, second pack luck, you know it. It's all gonna go downhill from now, and we know it, everybody. We know it. Okay, Psychic. Okay, Glimwood Tangle, Leyron, Semipore, Meltan, Mayoni, Purloin, Starly, Aaron, Vibrava, and a Coco Holo. Okay, nice. We placed the holos there just because we want to. Okay, so we got two reverse I need to separate. So anybody remember from last video that I actually got a pack with 13 cards where I got two energies and two reverse? Give me some of that, give me some of that. I mean, it's not cards you actually can use for anything. If you have got two ultra rares, that would be nice, but yeah, a man can dream. No. Okay, let's go. Surely this can keep continuing. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Oh yeah. Sorry. It's nothing. Darkness, Heat Energy, Relicant, Swellers, Mareep, Paras, Gothita, Skarmory, Kupchu, Reverse Ariados, and a Rickleta. Chat, there's no chat here, it's not Twitch. Okay, I need to tell myself that I won't open the Rebel Clashbacks. I know if I start, I can't stop, like. But I also know that if I open 12 of these and then 12 Rebel Clash, people won't watch me open 12 Rebel Clash because Rebel Clash is trash. So, I mean, A lot of people think that I actually like the set. I think there's a lot of good cards. Bosses Orders, Inteleon, and all that. Mareep, Paras, Gothita, Scribble, and a regular rare. I think this is the only of the fossils that ain't a hollow, which is sad. For the sea cow, I think it is. I think it's a sea cow. I don't know the story about those fossils. I know it's something special that they haven't really done before, but I don't really know the story. I haven't played the actual game. I want to, but I don't have a Switch. So, you know, then it's hard. I really want to just, you know, go through the back. But this is better. You know, if you just run through it like there was no tomorrow. Oh, Bird Keeper. It will be over too quickly. Jigglypuff. Diglett. Pampor. Reverse Paras. And a Darmanitan. So a card I for sure know that I don't have of the hollows are the Decidueye. I don't have the one yet. I want it. It's a good card. And that's the reason why I know I don't have it. Okay, we need to have a system going here. I said we don't need a system, but we need a system. So maybe we can just make one big pile of blisters like that. And then we have bulk, rare bulk, and you guessed it, reverse bulk. Nice. Let's keep on going. Oh, I hate this. Okay, when they make me work so much for it, there has to be something good. I mean, there has to. Oh my god. Okay, got it. Don't worry. We got it. We got it. This is ridiculous. What am I doing? Come on. I don't understand this. Why is this in the pack? It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense at all. It's just a waste of plastic. Which we can't waste anyway. Oh, it's... no, it's not. I don't know. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3. So, some people do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and then they do it like this. But it doesn't make any sense. I hope I did it right now. Okay. And, okay, come on. Skitty. Pansage. Golett. Here's the water energy. Carnivine, Cave of Toughness, Powerful Energy, Reverse Star Tricks, and a Rhyperior V. Another card I don't have. I really, really want the full art. That's an amazing, amazing card. It's not that expensive. It's I just haven't bought it yet. Okay. Get over to the Grimms now. So two hits. Ooh, that means that it seems tough with the Vmax. So we actually only got two hits last time. Maybe I should just stop opening. Maybe I should do that. But I don't know if it's just totally random. Like, if you're lucky enough, you can get only V and Vmaxes, or if there's like a restriction. If they have a system with these blister boxes. I don't know. Do you know? No, you don't know. I just want some full art, man. I don't think that is too much to ask for. Okay, it's a green code. I looked. I'm sorry. Dunsparce, Electric, Mr. Mime, Reverse, and a Flygon. Grass, Furret, Tailhorn, and Flaffy. Reverse, rare, darn it, bulk. We forgot it with the last pack as well. The last pack was actually pretty good. There were some good cards in it. Oh well. Next pack. Ah, no rebels. I'm not a rebel. Alrighty. Let's go. Okay, Charizard Vmax. Let's do this. So I say I like full arts and not that much gold. That's not true. I would kill for a gold card. And then I will sell it to buy full arts. Fletchling, Wimpod, Grimer, Clink, Ducklet, Simisage, and... No way! No way! Ah, this is ridiculous. No way. No way. No freaking way. And it was in the VMAX pack. Oh, no way. I can't believe this. I think I woke up my neighbor or something like that. I can't... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's a shame they have fallen so much in... I can't speak right now. Wow. We need to take a second or two to fall down and... Wow. Okay. I'm good. Oh my God. Charizard Vmax. Okay. I'm gone. It's you that's not calm. I'm calm. I mean, it doesn't make sense to open any more of these, but now... It doesn't make sense. There's not anything else in any of these. Wow, I can't believe we got that. So I feel like I should do something, but I don't know what I feel like I should do. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm sorry. Wow. Okay, that made my day. Made my day. Wow. Okay. The Charizard VMAX. Crazy, 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 crazy. And it's interesting what will happen to that card. I don't know if it's just gonna fall in value. I mean, the card is still as, you know, as rare as it was before. It's still as cool as it was before. I mean, they're not in... The Rainbow Rare and the normal VMAX is not in, even from the same set. You know what I'm saying? So... Oh, hold on. So they shouldn't have that much effect on each other. It's clear if the other Rainbow Rare was in the Darkness Ablaze, sure, the normal one should not be as expensive as it was. But it doesn't make sense that because the Rainbow Rare was printed in another set, it's gonna fall in value. But it has fallen, and I think it might continue to. Which is a shame. But now I don't need to open more of these stupid packs. I mean, yeah. Rebel class, go to the side. So now I don't think I will open the Rebel class. I don't think so. You can comment down below if you really, really want me to open them and we can talk. But I don't think I'm going to open them now. I'm satisfied, let me tell you that. Rose, Semipour, Larvitar, Gullet, Feebas, Purloin, Heatran, Pansier Reverse, and a Heatran Holo. I don't have this one yet, I think. I do not think I have this one yet. This has been good to me. I have got 3 holos and 3 ultra rares. That's nice. Maybe there will be something in the last 2. We can only hope, but I think our chances are slim and I don't think I'm in a position right now to... I don't think I'm in a position to order anything. I've got enough. I've got enough. Yes. So. Wow. We actually got the VMAX. That's. Okay, Mark, come on. Come down. Come on, who's it? Ooh, Bird Keeper. Solrock, Relicant, Clink, Skiddy, Pansage, Gullet, Vanillite, Darmanitan and Reverse, that's a rare, and a Muk. Look how heavy that Muk is. I like that. I like happiness. So the rare stack is a bit small. I think a lot of them has come over here. Everything got a bit chaotic when the big fat Charizard showed his face here. Got a bit chaotic after that. Last blister. Alrighty. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't expect anything from this. Nothing. But we did get a psychic energy. Solrock. Steenie. Old PC. Feebas. It's just lost. Persimmon, Fletchling, Wimpod, Grimer, Reverse, Hippopotas, and oh, a Holo Dragovish. This has been good to me. This has been very good to me. I really want to open those rubber class packs. Should we do it? Should we do it? Yes, we should. Oh my god, I'm so I have no self-control. It's ridiculous, but I can't control it. So now you will see me open 12 packs, and you will go away from the video. I know that, and it's fair. But I'm enjoying it, so that's all that matters. Okay, psychic energy, Electrode, Tool Scrabber, Cursed Shovel, Honedge, Impidimp, Magma, Electabuzz, Screwit, Dublade, and a Magmortar. Regular rare, reverse there. Wow, so we actually got three ultra rares and four holos. That's it. Over half of the pack were hits. If you count holos as hits, I'm not sure. I think it's hits, but okay. So now I'm in the situation where I don't know if that affects the pulls from the rebel class packs. I don't think that would be. I don't understand if that how it works, but yeah. Let's just see. Cuffing and a Gyarados holo. I'm not sleeving the holos. I don't think it's necessary, to be honest. I know a lot of people do it, but I don't feel the need to, you know. The cards are not expensive, and yeah. I think there's something in here. I'm just saying, I think there is something, and I'm looking, wow. Why do the card trick if you're looking beforehand? Okay. Indeedy. Skylar. Electrode. Hatena. Magikarp. Meditite. Stunky. Grubbin. Scyther. And a Berserker. Galarian Berserker. That's a rare. That's a reverse. Oh, so my heartbeat has gone down again. I think I'm fine. I think I'm fine for now. Okay. Coats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Psychic. Heracross. Electrode. Beware. Litwick. Corsola. Binnacle, Scyther, Vullaby, Metapod Reverse, and a Seismitoad regular. Okay. All right. Next pack. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. All right. Psychic, Luxure, Durant, Pelosand, Natu, Honedge, Impidimp, Magmar, Electabuzz, Stonjourna Reverse, and a Butterfree. I like it that way. Okay. Come on, give me some shine. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not even counting in. Oh, I forgot to do anything with the other pack. Oh. Burning Scarf, Indeedee, Skylar, Voltorb, Nosepass, Wingo, Phantump, Bronzor, Skuntank Reverse, and a McMorrow. I think that's the second McMorrow of the video. Oh well. Just fixing this a bit for the final countdown. So we have 6 packs left and we haven't got a single pull yet. Or a single ultra rare from the Rebel Clash packs. It seems it was a bad idea to open them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe we can get something. Who knows? Fire Energy. Meditite, Beware, Speed Lightning. That's not many I've seen of those. I don't have 4 yet. That's pretty impressive, actually. Trubbish, Helioptile, Honedge, Litwick, Corsola, Honedge Reverse, and another Gyarados. What? Oh well. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Okay, 5 packs left. Come on, I think we can expect to get 2 ultra rares. So I think we will get 2 ultra rares in these last 5 packs. I think that. Okay, metal, Palossand, Training Court, Lampent, Natu, Barboat, Squirtle, Applin, Timpole, Reverse Nuggets, and a Diggersby. Rillaboom-boom. I really, really want that Rillaboom gold card. That's a beauty. Oh well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. Middle. Oleana. Twin Energy, Heliolisk, Vulpix, Coughing, oh, Shinx, Yamask, Galarian Yamask, Applin, Chandelure Reverse, and... Oh. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This, wow. This doesn't make sense. Are you kidding me? Boss's Orders Full Art. That's such a beautiful card. Are you kidding me? No, you're certainly not. I know that, but wow. I will place that over here. Wow. That's insane. That's the second most expensive card in the set second most I forgot the secret rares, but one of the most expensive. And now I got it. I mean, some decks are playing four of these now, because it's so stupid good. Stupidly good. So this must we must say that this pack opening was a success. Yeah, definitely. Fighting Energy, Chatterbug, Metapod, Burning Scarf, Cuffing, Shinx, Yarmask, Applin, Hatsune, Reverse Hawlucha, and a Happy Snorlax. A Happy Snorlax makes a Happy Hooter. Okay, second to last pack. Thank you guys that stuck with me to the end. I appreciate it. Here is a code card. The first code card I have given on the channel. And that's for you. I appreciate you. Thanks for you watching my videos. I'm not sure if I've done the card trick. I don't think I have. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I have. Maybe twice. Okay. I didn't. Water. Heatmore. Mopeko. Scoop Up Net. I have loads of those now. Nice. Evelyn. Simpo. Trubbish. Helioptile. Honedge. Ooh, Scoop Up Net reverse. And a Toxtricity. Regular rare. Okay. Let's see if I was right that there were two ultra rares left. I mean, the Buzzosaurus full art is like worth more than four regular V's. So I can't complain. I really can't. Nah. Take this as well. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe you won't dislike me this time. I'm kidding. Of course you will. Fighting, Palossand, Training Court, Lampent, Dreepy, Magmar, Yarmask, Surskit, Stuffle, and the last card is a Butterfree. And that rounds it up. Done video. Wow. Okay, so first, we got the hollows. Not that interesting, but we got six. Two Gyarados and eight Dragovish and Heatran. It was cool. I don't think I had the Kogoi. So that was nice. But the main event. We got these two. The main event. These two bad boys. I mean, this is so cool. Can't believe I got these. Well, this serves them right for giving me that bad box, the first bad box. So I think we're even now. Yeah. Okay, that's the video. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. As much as I did, I think it was a blast. Also, when you don't get the good pulls, it's just fun opening the packs, man. Yeah, take care of yourself.